the solution to this example, we highlight the variances, conditional format, we're going to put the icons on. We're going to use this one, the up, down, and orange. You'll see at the moment they all seem to be very red. The reason being is notice that we've got a massive number here. By default, what Excel does is it uses the percent. Keep in mind it's not the percent you see here. This percent looks at the smallest number, the biggest number, and refers to 67% of that range. So in this case, we actually want to change both of these to numbers, because remember, a percentage is actually just a number. And we're going to say it must be green when the value is bigger than or equal to 0, so I'm happy with that. When it's less than 0 or bigger than and equal to 0, so we're actually going to change this to be just bigger than, because we want it to do this when it's 0 and red when it's negative. Apply it, and what you'll see now looks a bit better. The positives are green, zeros are orange, and reds are negative.